Right, I just want to complete the picture because I've now got my current meter on it, and you can see now what happens when I turn the current up. Now the battery is dying a bit, but I've had a bit of charge put on it. So here we go. Oh, it's AC, isn't it? Let's see. DC. There we go. Wonder why it was showing negative. Yeah, I think it picked up to 50 amps, didn't it? That's holding 36, 39. And it'll start dropping.